Birds are key indicators of the health of our environment. Each year, the waterbird counts are conducted at the Rift Valley lakes and other wetlands across the country. These counts are used to monitor the health of the wetlands. Data collected from the counts is used to manage and understand wetlands and biodiversity they support. Why waterbirds? Waterbirds are birds which live in or near water. These include flamingos, pelicans, egrets, plovers, geese, among others. Waterbirds exhibit noticeable and meaningful responses to the changes in the environment around them, making them an important indicator of environmental health. The counts monitor changes in waterbird numbers and distribution in representative wetlands across the country. Information collected helps to guide the management of these wetlands and the wider environment, with benefits eventually reaching the people. Data from the counts is availed to various stakeholders, including the government, private and non-governmental conservation organizations, learning institutions, and the tourism sector. The waterbird counting exercise is an exciting activity in itself. It provides an opportunity to learn about birds and wildlife in Kenya. Through the counts, young scientists also get a chance to train and build national networks of enthusiastic counters. It also enhances one's knowledge and awareness of the importance of waterbirds and their wetland habitats. Volunteers from all across the country participate in the waterbird counts, coordinated by the National Museums of Kenya, in partnership with Kenya Wildlife Service, Nature Kenya, and other local, national, and international conservation organizations. The participants have varied backgrounds and include professional and amateur ornithologists, local community members, and students. The primary focus of the counts is the lakes of the Central Rift Valley. Other wetlands covered include fresh and alkaline lakes, coastal wetlands, man-made dams, and sewage treatment works called oxygenation ponds. As an individual, you can support the counts by volunteering to participate as a counter, providing transport for other counters, or offer any other form of assistance. Organizations can help by sponsoring the counts, donating food, fuel, and equipment such as camping gear, binoculars, telescopes, water quality testing kits, and GPS devices for use during the counts. By participating in the waterbird counts, you or your organization are supporting wildlife conservation. You also get an opportunity to give back to nature and learn more about birds and biodiversity.
For more information on participation and supporting the waterbird counts, get in touch with